Isn't Morrison been saying a lot of bad things about the Usos and New Day over the past few weeks?
It is an uphill battle for the champions is an understatement. Isn't Morrison being mugged 4-on-2?
New Day and Usos started this matchup.
But don't lose hope yet. Keep the faith. Miz and Morrison probably still will survive.
And now the Kofi and Big E and the Usos working together again to stomp away at the tag team champs.
I predict it right now. It's a matter of moments before the New Day and the Usos turn on each other and screw everything up for themselves.
Now Miz sent over the top rope on one side, Morrison on the other.
Hold hard!
Kofi, oh my God.
Beautiful block there by Kofi. Into a single leg takedown. Reverse suplex.
He lands on his feet. Double team by the Usos. Samoa drop. Cover on Kingston to eliminate the New Day. Almost had him kick out at two. Uranagi landed high in the back of the neck, and now Big E runs into a Samoa drop.
Aggressive power.
Cover to eliminate the New Day. Kick out at two by Big E.
The Usos and the New Day had a good thing going, but their egos got to be too much.
We are down to three teams inside the Elimination Chamber for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Kofi Kingston looking to head up top.
It's never a wise idea to headbutt any of the Usos.
Kofi fighting back. He landed hard on his shoulder. Now Kofi up to the top rope.
You can see the wheels turning in Kofi's mind.
To the top pod. What's Kofi thinking?
Kofi's thinking he wants number 8.
Nobody home, and Kingston hit hard. Miz and Morrison,
look at this.
Look at a steal one here. Covered up Kingston, the New Day eliminated.
The New Day has been eliminated.
Look at this, Kofi Kingston from the top of the pod, looking for the crossbody. Nobody home, and great wherewithal by the champions. Despite the odds being stacked against Miz and Morrison, it is down to them and one other team. Nobody not named Miz or Morrison thought that the champs would make it this deep into the Elimination Chamber. This is inspiring. What an unfair situation for Miz and Morrison. And they are this close. Oh, no.
And here we go, Miz and Morrison, the Usos battling it out. One of these two teams will be the SmackDown Tag Team Champions. Miz lands on his feet. Morrison down to one knee.
Look at the Miz taking to the air.
Oh. And ran into super kicks by the Usos.
No.
Cover on Morrison for the Usos to win a gold and a kick out by Morrison at two.
Jimmy and Jay running the yard at the moment.
And the Usos going to go up top looking for that double splash. They knocked out Ziggler and Roode earlier on tonight. Usos, splash!
Oh, knees up, Miz got the knees up!
Rolls him up, Bolton Letter down, and a kick out of two! What would have happened there?
Great question, tough spot for our official to be in. Members of each team executing pinfall attempts. Take another look at this for the second time in the matchup. Jimmy and Jay landing splashes in stereo.
But Miz, as you mentioned, had the knees up. Now went for the super kick again. Miz, nice takedown. Miz looking for the figure four leg lock and a counter. Double super kick missed as Miz ducked underneath.
Usos colliding.
Snow crushing finale.
They're going to do it.
Miz with the cover. Shoulders are down. Kick out.
Right into the figure four.
Great move by the Miz.
Jimmy Uso in agony at the moment.
Is he going to tap out? John Morrison now. Dropping Jay outside the ring.
Miz has a hold of the ropes. Perfectly legal.
Yeah, no disqualification. Oh, my God.
We're going to take a trip.
Morrison, Starship Pain. Here's the cover. And breaking things up, roll up
now.
The goal and a kick out of two. Super kick. Another one. Cover for the championship and a kick out by Morrison at two.
Oh my goodness.
Incredible action among the final two teams inside Elimination Chamber.
If you're missing Morrison, there's no shame to losing the tag team titles to one of the greatest teams of the generation in the Usos. But you think if the Usos win this, they'll give Miz and Morrison a rematch?
No.
Well, I mean, this is unfair that Miz and Morrison are in this situation to begin with.
Well, if they win it, then you won't be crying anymore, will you? And Morrison now sent across the ring, up over the top, lands at his feet. Miz rolls it through. Morrison up over the top, lands hard. Miz is using the ropes, which is legal. And Miz and Morrison retain.
Here are your winners and still the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, The Miz and John.